One day, Ginger was busy eating her favorite leaves along with some other giraffes. It was a bright sunny day and there was not a cloud in the sky. It had not rained for a long time, so the grass was very dry. She heard a noise down at the bottom of her extra long legs. It was her friend, Mickey, the monkey. Mickey was trying to say something, but Ginger couldn't understand what he was saying. He looked very tired. "What's wrong?" asked Ginger. Ginger was a very kind giraffe and wanted to help everyone. Just then Mickey fell over. Ginger was also a smart giraffe. She knew what was wrong. Mickey couldn't find anything to eat and he was very hungry. Ginger nibbled some fresh, tender leaves and buds from the top of the tree where she was eating.